Winter weather out there. A reminder to drive safely out there. We have some news developing over the last hour for you. If you're traveling in the area of Highway 41 and Highway 55 in Kokona, be sure to use some caution. Officials tell us emergency crews are on the scene of several accidents there, some with injuries. It's unclear right now just how many crashes have happened. But as of now, Highway 41 northbound is closed, and northbound traffic is actually being diverted to County Inn in Little Chute. Highway Department trucks have been out there clearing the area. Authorities say weather is a factor and to practice good winter driving habits first and foremost by slowing down.